dozens of those dogs were saved from that puppy mill last month. Many still need forever homes tonight. But because some of the dogs were in such poor shape when they were seized, they face a long road to recovery before they can be adopted. News 4's Liz Loheis tonight with more on a poodle rescue group that says it definitely needs your help.
The director of Carolina Poodle Rescue says the group sees so many poodles come from puppy mills because the mixes are so popular. For so long, these dogs